is the leader. Now, bottom line is the guy is a pretty good hockey player. But sometimes, outside of taking the body and doing what he's supposed to do, he does dumb things, like hitting Tim Thomas in the back of the head last week for no reason whatsoever. But the bottom line to the whole situation with Sean Avery is that this New York Rangers